Keeping up with breaking news in Central Texas just got better.
This is still a very active scene.
KXXV.com is now bringing you more information faster than ever.
That ruling came down just moments ago.
Our innovative live stream feature allows you to stream newscasts wherever you are. Go to KXXV.com and watch the story unfold live in the palm of your hand.
It's showtime. After a phenomenal season for the Baylor Lady Bears, they're taking their shot at the national championship. They'll battle it out Saturday for a spot in the Elite Eight. You can watch News Channel 25 at 6 and 10 for all your coverage.
More clicks on your webpage could be coming in fast when you advertise with the brand new KXXV site. This cutting-edge network is driving millions of our viewers from our site to yours. Contact News Channel 25 to find out how you can grow your business's web presence by advertising on KXXV.com. For the days you want to be outside,
it is going to be a gorgeous afternoon.
And the days you don't.
Whatever you do, do not go outside right now. The storm is here.
The First Alert weather team is there all along the way, giving you the earliest predictions in Central Texas.
Tracking the chance of severe weather next week.
Because the sooner you know, the safer you'll be.
We'll continue to track the storm throughout the night.
When severe weather threatens Central Texas, turn to the team that warns you first. The First Alert Weather Team, only on News Channel 25.
Coming up on News Channel 25, two Twin Peaks customers suing that restaurant now after they say they barely made it out alive the day of the biker shootings. Hear their story coming up. Plus, a missing woman finally found at the bottom of Lake Belton will tell you what may have caused her untimely death. And an employee at a convenience store tells a knife-wielding robber, no way you're getting any of this money. Find out what happened next on the Night Beat.
Coming up at 10 on the Night Beat, police gather together to remember a fallen deputy and stand in solidarity.
Plus, it looks like we will have quite a bit of heat this Labor Day weekend. I'll have more tonight.
Coming up on News Channel 25, Syrian refugees making their way to safety all across Europe. Now President Obama says America will welcome at least 10,000 of them to our country. And a violence in a local classroom, a young teen accused of attacking his teacher. That 13-year-old Central Texan is being questioned by police. And Donald Trump making a habit of insulting his political opponents. But are those comments fitting for a presidential campaign, especially his latest comment? All that today at 5.
Sounds lame, but like, since I've known him. Calvin and I met at school. I actually met him the weekend I moved to UNT.
Thanks for We went to a Mexican restaurant for lunch, and she hated it and pretended like she liked it. Be still.
It was bad, but I wanted to be nice, so I like pretended to eat it. And we can just be as we fly on, just like we always do. My cousin Allie came and took my senior pictures, and I wanted him to take some with me.
I was leaning up against on the wall to take the picture, like a fake pose, and she whispered, like, why are you shaking?
I was like, what is wrong with you? Like, I had no clue. And I thought he was, like, sick or something, so I kept, like, nagging him.
And then I dropped down 20.
The seasons were kind. In spite of the storms, there's age in your eyes, but the fire is warm. Out to the sea, this river, it flows like an old mountain stream. Our story.
Ashley.
Kelvin.
With this ring, I pledge my life and love to you.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Fly on, fly on, forever is better with you. It's better with you. Fly on, fly on, forever is better with you. Ooh, 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 it's better with you.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your head on my beating heart. I'm thinking now.
When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul
could never grow. Old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways.
Sarah, I always promise to turn all the lights off and out before we sleep. I promise to keep Liberty safe for Catherine's wardrobe outside. I promise to keep life real no matter what happens. I guarantee you I will always live.
The baby now.
I vow to never forget the love that we share.
I vow to listen for as long as it takes for you to feel satisfied. I vow to be your biggest man. I vow to be.
Somebody's me. I gotta be a man. There ain't no other way. 'Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day.